there was only one thing left for Dimitrov to achieve in CSGO. The Dragon Lord trade up.
Oh my god! No way! I got a Dragon Lord! I got a fucking Dragon Lord!
So many to succeed.
No, 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 no.
But does Dimitrov have the power to succeed? Yes.
Choose your skins you don't want, find the skin you want, and trade. Trade Skins Fast is the fastest trading marketplace.
Today, boys and girls, we're going to be attempting one of the biggest trade-ups possible in this game! Motherfuckers! At $300 per attempt, with a 10% chance, we're going for the Dragon Lore trade-up. The fuck new Dragon Lore trade-up. Now this is some intense fucking shit, so I am standing up for this. I'm standing up, I'm ready. I just quickly want to say, I need to point out that my sponsor has happily provided me with these three knights. They're very, very kind to me. Very, very kind to me. They have recently updated their website. It's like a trading website. You can trade all your smaller skins, which is what I do. I trade smaller skins up for bigger skins or a knife. But they've actually included float values now, which is really, really good. So here are the three knights. Let's load up the first one. Oh my god. Oh, what am I doing? This is too much, fam. Okay, so they're all factory new, as you can see. So with the cold-blooded P90s, I can either get an SSG, Blood in the Water, at a 90% chance, or I can get the Dragon Lore with a 10% chance. I am going to say that out of the three attempts, I will be giving away one of the Blood in the Waters, okay? All you have to do is literally just follow my Twitter and like the fucking video. I got sent a dildo! Let's go, Haven, come on, please, fam, please. I think the AWP Dragon Lore is around, fact new, I think you can sell it on OP skins for like $1,400. It's a lot, okay? So if we win this today, it's big money. It's big money, this is money that I'm not used to, okay? I don't gamble, I don't do gambling videos, so I'm not used to seeing Dragon Lores like that, okay? It's not really my type of thing. So this would be fucking massive, man. My heart. There's gonna be no fake reactions here. This is gonna be legit if we get this. But I just, oh, I'm so worried. I'm worried that we're not gonna get it. There's only one person that can help us in this situation, please. Our Lord and fucking Savior, Mr. Harambe. Please, man, please. Attempt number one. Oh God. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, no. 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 I can't even look. No. That's one. My heart is pounding right now. My heart is literally fucking pounding right now. Okay, here we go. Attempt number two. This is the day. This is the day that's gonna be remembered. The day that's gonna be remembered down in history. It's the day that I got sent a dildo. Gets a factory new Dragon Lore. 10% chance. Oh, please. Just do it. Please just do it. Oh god. done. It's done. There's no going back. There's no going back. Oh god, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah! No!
Today, we have failed. It's all ogre now.
I'm going to go and fuck myself. Goodbye. Rolling, rolling with elephants. Rolling, rolling with elephants.